Coming Coach Jon Seal. These are all battles. It's almost like it's a cage match. 80 minutes up and down. Everybody's involved. Everybody's fighting for every possession. Another great job by your defense, especially Andrew in the gold again. But as Robbie just said, all the defenders stepped up when they had to. Can you summarize it for me?
Yeah, well, I mean, I think that, you know, when we talked on August 10th on camera, I said that Curley was going to be one of those teams that everyone needs to look out for. Barry does a tremendous job here. Tremendous group of kids, work extremely hard. And this is a Curley team that is going to be there at the end, I tell you. They are extremely talented. But I firmly believe, maybe it's just my philosophy, that defending is a team effort, and we take great pride in the way we defend all over the park collectively, not just our back four. And when you have an All-American in the goal, it obviously is going to make scoring difficult. And, you know, we came out and fell asleep and made an unforced error in the first 3 minutes. Our backs are against the wall, and we find a way not only to equalize but go ahead in the second half. And then had chances to, you know, increase the lead. But we knew Curley was going to give us one or two more punches, and they did. Ricky Greensfelder's a tremendous player, so dangerous at the top of the team. And this is just a talented Curley team that's going to be heard from in October, November. So this was an identity win for us. A tough week. We went 2-0-1, got 7 points. We'll take it. We have to heal up a little bit and continue to work hard to get better.
That 2-0-1 included 100 minutes of a scoreless tie over at McDonough. Just three, 4 days ago. Talk about what a week it's been. It's only the first week. It's already as exciting as if we were in the playoffs.
My body feels like it's November right now. It was an emotional day on Monday. Disappointed that we couldn't maybe eke out a win over at McDonough, but coming away with a point after 100 minutes was critical for us. And then turning around and 2 days and playing a solid Calvert Hall team, found a way to win that game, didn't play particularly well, knowing that this was going to be an absolute dogfight. Came down here, got the 3 points, we'll take it. We got a lot of guys who are banged up right now. We got to heal up very, very quickly to get ready for St. Joe on Wednesday.
Next Wednesday at Gilman, St. Joe.
Correct.
Coach Jon Seal, congratulations on a big win. Thanks for coming on.
All right, thank you.